Welcome, gamers. I am Christian Gamer Joe Lee. Welcome to 5 Star Rio Resort. Got a free copy from the developers, so thank you. So we're just gonna play, basically just kind of chill for 30 minutes. It's a basic, easy game. It's kind of like, let me change the full screen here so we can get a full screen. 1 second here, guys. Be right back with you. Alright, there we go. It's basically kind of like, Candy Crush or something, you know, something like that. So we'll just play this for 30 minutes. It seemed like a pretty basic game. So let's just go ahead and play. You have to purchase the hotel first to continue. So we have to buy a hotel. So it costs us 100 coins. So we bought a hotel. Mr. Rich. This project is making good progress. Good news for our investors. Keep going. I guess our name is Lucy. Lucy Rich. We should win over our first guest with our service and renovated profit. Architects. The hotel building is now finished. For further extensions, we need a bigger budget. So, very good. Start welcoming your guests. Click on the games button to start regular options. Okay. So, obviously, we gotta play a game. So, we gotta match three. So, just like Candy Crush. So here we go. We'll go ahead and do this. So we're just kind of, you know, like I said, we're checking this out. All the games that I'm checking out, I'm going to put under the playlist of game testing. So again, I'd like to thank the developers for giving me a copy of this to try it out. So kind of seems, you know, a little fun. Just a little, you know, I'm sure y'all have your games on your phone that you play like this, where it's just something to pass the time and kind of like chills you out a little bit. So. The game testing, I don't think a lot of them, I probably won't play a lot of recording. I'll play them off recording, but I don't think I'll do very many recorded wise, but some of them I might. This will probably just be a one-time recording. But, so let's keep going here. What else can we match? Alright, got some palm trees there. Got some seashells we can match. Alright, some flowers. Got some oranges. Oh. Alright, there we go. Match that, match this. Alright, watermelon. What else can we match? So, someone's birthday is today. I guess that would have to be Christian Gamer Jolie. It's his big 40. It could be my birthday. It must be Christian Gamer Jolie's birthday. So, yep, the big 4-0. Alright, guys, so we'll dispatch these all up. And we lost. I didn't do that quick enough, so we'll restart. Alright, let me read the actual instructions of what it says we need to do. Alright, make the two neighboring to create a row of... We got that already. Alright, let's try it once more. I'm not going to do talking. I'm just going to keep going and focusing. Because it is timed, I didn't see. Okay, obviously I'm missing something here. I think I'm doing reaching for things I don't need to reach for. That's why it's not going well for us. like that. Should do that. So yeah, we only had, okay. All right, I'm gonna do it once more, guys. I figured out what I need to do. I thought it was just general, but it's certain area. You gotta get these little squares gone. So. All right, so let's try this again, guys. All right. Obviously, it's all about positioning. All right, let's focus over here. Focus over this side. Set up. Down to 16 moves left. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, there's a lot of strategy to this one. I know what I can do, I'm just trying to figure out what the best way to move things is. Where else can we? All right, so that's cleared. So then we have this one to clear, which is cleared. All right, then we just have this one to clear. We got 9 moves to do it in. So we gotta figure this one out carefully. See, I want to do something like that, but I can't. I'm trapped. Alright. Let's move that one for now. Sticky situation, folks. Alright. I got myself stuck. I got 2 tiles left and I can't get rid of them. Alright, that's gonna help. I'll get rid of that one. I'll get that gone. There we go. Got it. We got it. We win. Woo, that one was close. So we got 125 coins. We got 1 star. Alright, so let's go back to the map. Alright, so we got 175. Architect says the hotel building is not finished. From further reservations extensions, we need bigger budget. Very good, play. Okay. So, orange juice bombs. Create a match with 4 to make get a juice bomb. Okay. So we want to try to get 4 in a row. Like that. If we can. And we still need to get rid of those columns. There we go, see, like that. There we go, got rid of it. Nicely done. And we won. That one went a lot easier. 35 coins. 3 stars on that one. Nice. All right, let's see. 360. And he's gonna tell us we need more. $950 to get a pool. So let's play. Nice music. All right, so we gotta get rid of the tiles again. Alright, so you gotta get the matches and then you can. Got it. And then you unlock it when you match them. We got this! We got this! No worries. I like the music, it makes me relaxed. Alright, so let's see what we can do here. Alright, we got rid of that. Ah, I see, so we can switch what we don't like out. Haha. Interesting. Nice. We got double on that one. Ooh, this one's gonna be tough. We gotta. That one's. Okay. There we go. Got it. Easier than I thought. Not 100% easier, but. Let's see. What can we switch out? Ooh, this is gonna be a little difficult. Alright. We'll worry with this in a minute. Because I can't think about it right now. I gotta go over to this side. There, got rid of that one. Alright. Got rid of that one, so that's good. Got rid of that one, that's good. So that's cleared. That's cleared. Alright, got 16 turns to figure out how to clean this one up. Thought maybe that would help us with something, but it didn't. Can't rotate anything. A little bit more difficult than I thought. Okay, let's switch that. Alright. Do that. Do that. Okay, that fixes that problem. That rotates there. That should fix that problem. Yeah, we got it. Okay. We got it with 11 turns left. So, we did it, guys. Alright. 237 coins. So, that makes us 500. So, we're not quite there yet. 900. So, we still need to play one more, at least one more round. Alright. Let's go. It's all about positioning in this game, it seems. Oh, that was a nice one. Oh, that was really nice. Okay. Okay, that's done. Now we gotta figure out the spot. We got that's gonna be gone. Now we just gotta figure out. Oh, that didn't work. Alright, now you just gotta figure out how we're gonna rotate that. Alright, now we just gotta figure out how to drop. There we go. Nope, that worked. That's it. 22 turns remaining. We did good on that one, guys. Oh, we still got a little bit more to go. There you go. Got it. Now we won. 150 coins. Alright, map. That's not gonna get us there yet. 997 does get us there, actually. So let's get a pool. Buy this pool. Nice. Done. No hotel. It's proper hotel unless it has a pool. I would agree. Now we need additional manpower. The janitor should take care of the pool maintenance. Well, perfect, right. Let's tell our janitor. So we need to play another round because we're going to buy a janitor. Or pay for a janitor. We'll buy him, we hire him. Alright, let's open that up. Open that up. Now we gotta deal with down here. We go. Got it set up perfectly. That opens that up. Now we just need a tree. Oh man, just need a tree. Okay, that's gone. Good. We just need to match this up. Got it. Okay, that's gone. Cleared there, cleared there. Now I gotta figure out this spot. Look at that, we got it nicely done. Alright, that clears out all that. Alright, so now we just need oranges. Alright, that clear that out. Now we need some more oranges. Clear that out. Again, some more oranges. And let's see, where can we find those oranges? There we go. Got it. 171 coins. Nice. Nice. Alright, so we got a map. Just look here. 750. 1,000. Man. 1950. 100. Oh, that's for the hotel. Oh, that's the levels. Gotcha. Okay, so I guess we have to play again. Ooh, we can move ice around. Ice cubes. Cool. Go. Alright. There we go. Move those down. Tricky. Right, what do we got here? Oranges. Oranges. Dropped all that. Now we gotta figure out this part. Alright, move the star in. That gets rid of that. Then we just have this little watermelon to figure out. Got 13 turns left. How are we gonna get the watermelon to move? That's the question. Moving around some stuff. Alright. Didn't really help us any, but. Where are we gonna go here? That. Alright. If that helps us any. Gives us two watermelons. Open that up. There we go, we won. Yay! 370 coins. That helps. Alright, that'll give us how much money? 838. So that doesn't give us enough to buy that, but should give us enough to buy. Yeah. Buy that. Alright, Lucy Rich. Finally, our guests enjoy some tasty beverage and snacks. Well, then let's continue on to the bar and help the bartender. So we clicked on the bar. Let's see what we're going to do here. Ooh, we're going to play some cards. Solitaire, first card. Okay. Continue. Search the upper decks for a free card. Oh. Okay. There's some matches in the turnover one. Okay, got it. Yeah, then you can go back. Okay, got it. Oh. Alright. 9. 8. 9. King. Queen. Jack. Queen. Jack. 5. 4. 3. 2. Ace. King. Ace. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2. So either way, well, no, actually, what I want to do is I want to do this. Yeah, there we go. All right, ace. We can't do anything with an ace. We can do it with a 9. 7, nothing there. 2, nothing there. Can't do anything with an ace. Do anything with a 9, we can do 4 there. 8, 5, 2, 5, 7, 8, 10. We can go jack, queen. 6, 3, king. So, we win. So we got 134 coins. Didn't think you could win it unless you actually finished it, but go about to start playing. Alright. We know how to play. Okay. So we actually gotta complete it though. To move on, I think. 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. Can't do anything else there, so king, queen, 2, 5, 4, king, queen, jack, queen, oh, no back, jack, 10, 9, 8, 7, 8, 7, 7, 5, 8, 9. Oop, we can use that. My bad. Go back on it. 10, ace, 2, ace, king, queen. Open that up a little bit. Ace, something. We can use that. 10, 6. 5, 6, 5, 5. Ooh, 6, 4, 3. Come on. Give me a card I can use. Yes. That's it. We won. Clear the board. Alright, we should get 3 stars out of that because we cleared the board. Got it. And we had 1 return. We did use our rewinds, but. Alright, so we had $363. Okay, so basically if you come to the bar, you play solitaire. Okay, we understand. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 7. Actually, we're going to go back one. I want to use the 5, 4, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 2, ace, king, queen, king, queen, king. Look at that. 10. That's what we can use there. You can use the 8, 7. 7, 6. Clear more cards with that. King. Let's go back one. I could still use that 7. There we go. King, Jack, 10. 7. Ace. 5. 4. 5. 4. We got one card remaining. It's got to be a 7 or 9. Jack. Nope, that's not it. Oh, we have one card remaining. We have 13 cards left in the deck. My bad. Whatever, keep going. 8. There it is. Nice. So we win. Alright, so we got 22 coins out of that. Nice. So let's go back to map. Alright, we'll go back to play. We'll do this once more. I really like the white music. Alright, let's focus on over here. Let's see here. Okay, we gotta think. Drop those down. Drop those down. That drops that down. That's gonna make a little problematic. Got this one to deal with too. We got 10 turns left. Don't know if we're gonna make this one. We're not getting any traction is a problem. 4 turns left. Yeah, no, we're not gonna make it on this one. Not gonna happen. We just didn't get down quick enough. Yep, I knew we lost. We'll redo the level. We're gonna end on a victory. And I will play this until we beat this. We're not going off until we win. Alright guys, something I don't know if you've learned about me yet, watch my channel, but I have a stubborn streak. I don't give up easily, so even if this takes forever, we're gonna beat it. At least we have good music, right? It's kind of repetitive, but it's still good music. Wonder if you could... It'd be kind of cool if they allowed you to change to what music you liked. You know, whatever you wanted to put in. That'd be kind of cool. Maybe they have that option, I just don't know. I haven't looked yet. Oh, boy. Alright, well, let's drop that down. And moves, I got 16 moves left. I'll figure out how to get that done. I'll get that down. That'll get that out of there. So that's cleared out. Gotta really work clearing this out too. Gotta clear that out. Yeah, we're not gonna make it again. I cleared that out. Yeah, we were close. Alright, restart. We had 3 tiles left. We were close. Alright, let's play it smart. That's nice clear. That cleared that out well. Okay, that drops that down. Okay, that clears that out. Alright, so that side's done. Alright, now I gotta clear out this side. That'll help with that. Gotta start clearing this out too. Gotta figure out how to get this cleared out, all the ice there. I'll have to clear that out a little bit. I'll clear that out. Problem is, we got that star and that palm there, that's gonna be hard to figure out. We'll get this, guys. Oh, good. Doesn't count if it doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to use bogus turns, though. That gets this palm tree closer. This is problematic for us right here. Yeah, this is looking dicey. I think a lot of it has to do with how the tiles start out too. It's a lot of luck. There's skill involved, but a lot of it is just, can you get the right thing at the right time? So I need to figure out how to get... There you go. That's closer. Alright, we got... It's not getting me any closer. Okay, that's... I'll get me that down. 5 turns left, and I'm gonna make it. Three turns left. Oh, I wish we could make it, but we can't. We can't make it. There's just no way. Not gonna happen. No sorry. We just messed up the tiles. Too bad to recover. Oh, we're gonna lose. Oh, yes. We only have 1 turn left. Alright, guys. Like I said, I'm not giving up. Well, that worked out well. I just gotta match this one. There you go. Alright, so that's done. Now we gotta figure out this one and those two. 2, 3. Where's the fourth tile? I'm missing a tile? Oh, there's four tiles here. My bad. Alright, how many turns do I have left? 15 turns. That will help. Wow, that one's stuck in a rock in a hard place there. Wow. Talk about not really having the tiles again. Okay, let's see. Can we recover this somehow? Give me something I can use. Aha! Ran out. Four tiles left. Didn't run out yet, but it's not looking pretty. Oh, come on. Give me some tiles I can use. Just trying to figure out how to get... If I could get these... If I get them down there, I would be able to use them, but I can't get them down quick enough. Alright, there's only one move left, so... Whatever I can do, I'm gonna just use it because I can't win. Alright, one more time, guys. If I don't do it, I don't do it. Alright, that's cleared up. That was a big one. Now we just need to work on this one. Alright, that's good. That will clear all that jazz out of there. Okay, so that's cleared. That's cleared out of there too. Did I clear everything? Wow. I actually won, guys. Wow! Look at that! We won! Woohoo! Alright, we did it, guys. 173 coins. Don't think we can buy anything, though. Nope, we can't. We're just shy. We need 1,050 before we can buy that, so we're just shy of it. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is, like I said, it was just kind of like a little Candy Crush, but you actually get to make a resort while you do it. Like I said, I just wanted to show you guys this game. It is available on Steam. Like I said, we all have our games for our phones that we play, like Candy Crush and all those other games. So, if you like those kind of games, you might like this. So, anyway, thank you for coming out and enjoying my adventure. This is Christian Gamer Jolie saying, take care of yourselves and your families. Bye. Oh, and sorry, we're coming right back. Like, comment, donate, subscribe if you have not. Take care of yourselves. Christian Gamer Jolie out.